And the road don't wait for no one. So I gotta stay strong. I'm gonna hold on tight and keep on pressing on.
I think when I realized I could sing, I was probably like 9 years old. And it was the first time my brother and I had written a song. I think it was then that I like fell in love with being able to sing, and then I kept doing it and kept doing it, and then I started like singing for my church, and then everything just like fell into place. All these programs that came to my rescue taught me like why I'm a musician or why I sing or why I write. I had to keep pursuing that and figuring out like what it meant to be a singer.
I'm from the city where the rain don't stop and the sun don't shine, so we all rewind.
For me, artists are the folks who hold truth, and they hold nothing back, whether it's in their lyrics or their poets or their paintings or their dances. I think the artists are the one people that are the most truthful and the most vulnerable of their emotions, of their world, and of what they want to see the world look like. It's called artivism, so it's being an activist through art. And I've definitely, I mean, if I could tattoo that name on my body, I would, but it speaks so boldly for who I am. I think a lot of the songs that I write, and even when I talk to other artists, social justice is at the center of everything that I do. It's based in this culture of understanding that every day is a constant fight, but our music's gonna get us through it.
Nothing's gonna hold me back. Get up, get up.